But, this is cool that you're here and we're here together and having a joy, so. We have a newish album. It's newer than the other one. And this song is on it. I was approached, by... approached by a nice young man today.
He wanted to know.
No. He very much connected with this song and he wanted to convey a message using this song. So I'm being possessed by him right now. but this is serious. Brian wanted to say that to Haley that these lyrics were in his head, I was...
The song is called I Hope You Die a Slow Painful Death.
No, it's not. That's horrible.
I want you to live in constant euphoria with a morphine drip.
And you lie naked in an opium den.
May you lie naked, Haley, in an opium den. Brian told me to tell you.
And that was the song. He was like, dude, opium den, naked, mozzarella, nacho cheese, that nipple, whatever the fuck it was. He wanted me to dedicate the sour cream nacho thing, but. Alright, some clubs stay away. But it does, you know what I mean. Not like,
it's become you, just the truth, the speed at which we move, blend so well, it's too soon. Separate yourself from what compounds you to rail illusion, push your way onto me. Just a few more weeks. Don't move. Resist temptation. No, do as you see fit. Just you. Separate yourself from what compounds you to relinquish it. Push you away onto me inside.